My name is Hong Yu. I'm 9 years old. I'm studying at class 4 at Lương Thế Vinh Primary School. My family have 4 people. They are my father, my mother, my little brother, and me. Today, I'm going to talk to you about a watermelon. I have a story to tell to you about a watermelon. The story goes like this. Once upon a time, there was a king named King Hung. King Hung ordered a man called my auntie and his family to go away and live on the faraway islands. My auntie was a strong and intelligent man. One day, he found some black seeds and he planted them and grew them. Amazingly, this seed grew into a watermelon. His family exchanged the watermelon for food and drink. And that's how watermelon were found and grow. The watermelon is round. It is oval. It is hard or star-like. Let's see. Does the watermelon have a heart shape? No, of course not. Does the watermelon have a star shape? No, absolutely not. I know. It is oval, like this. So we can say the watermelon is oval shaped. The watermelon is not blue and pink, right? It is also not brown and black. You can see the watermelon has a dark green and light green strip on the outside with inside. Well, people often use them to make juice. Watermelon is my favorite food because it is not only fresh and cool, but it also so healthy. It provides us a lot of vitamins such as vitamin A and vitamin C. That's the reason why people in this part of Vietnam love to eat this fruit so much. We're so proud that there is such a famous fruit. The weather, the soil, and the experience of people in this part of Vietnam make our watermelon the most delicious watermelon in the whole of Vietnam and all over the world. Due to the corona epidemic, millions of watermelon could not be sold, resulting in hope lost for farmers. So let's buy watermelon to help the farmers so we could enjoy fresh watermelon. If you love watermelon like me, please like and vote for me. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.